Welcome to Therapy with Dr. Albert Krueger.
Warning, as required by G2 law, we must inform that this therapy may contain aspects that certain viewers may find uncomfortable. Jump scares, loud noises, disturbing and flashing images, implied violence, cartoon gore. Proceed at your own risk.
He's hot. Let's get started, shall we? Okay, he's kind of creeping me out, but where the hell am I?
Welcome to Krueger Health Solutions Corporation. We are the largest leading multi-specialty medical groups in G2 District, delivering more than 1 million patient visits each year. I am Dr. Albert Gerald Krueger, and I will be in charge of your dream therapy today.
What? I'm not sick. And what the hell is a dream therapy? That sounds like such a scam.
Do not be afraid, my child. I'll have you know that I am a professional, and I have a PhD in marine-
What? How is that a freaking specialization in dreams? Do I look like a dolphin to you?
Before we start a session, I'd like to go over your basic information. What is your name, my child?
Don't call me child. Taylor Lee.
Age?
Why are you just giving him information when you don't even know why you're here? And you're just 19 years old.
Pronouns?
They, them.
What brings you here today and what are your symptoms?
I said I'm not sick.
Very well. Why don't we start with a sanity check? Do you enjoy math, Taylor?
No, not particularly.
Perfect. Then let's start with some...
This dude! Oh my god.
He's so funny.
First off, he says he has a PhD in marine biology, and all of a sudden, he's like, I don't know, acting like a freaking psychologist. And now, he asks me if I like math, and I say I don't, and now he's forcing me to do math. What the heck?
The rule is very simple. I'll show a question and you'll need to choose the correct answer from the four cards I provide you. Does that sound good?
No, let's get out of here. What? Girl, why are you just going along with it?
All right, let's get started.
Okay. Well, that's four. I almost said five.
Excellent job.
9 plus 4 is 13.
Wow, amazing.
Why is he complimenting me like that? Oh. What? Okay. Why was that bloody?
No, it wasn't.
Yes, it was. Don't gaslight me.
Now, Taylor, time is ticking. Focus on your question first.
Okay. 3 minus 2. 1.
I can't believe it. Nicely done. Wonderful job, Taylor. You got all of them correct.
Yes, I did. But why did you make me do math?
You must have used a lot of brain cells for those math questions. Why don't we take a little short break?
Sure.
Let me turn up the music.
No, please. It's gonna hurt my ears. Ah! Why?
Much better.
No, it's not. It hurts my ears. Why did you do that? Hello? You're not gonna talk?
So how's it going?
I don't know. Why am I here?
How are you feeling? Everything all right?
I'm a bit confused, but otherwise, all good.
How's school?
Pretty much the same. Why are you still answering him?
You a college student?
Yeah.
Sweet. Are you from G2?
Yeah. Been living here my whole life. What about you? You from around here as well?
Yes. I was born in G2. However, I did not attend college here. I went to G4 for my post-secondary education.
Oh, RMU?
Yes.
That's a pretty dope school.
Thank you.
Okay. What else are we supposed to do here? Nothing?
Alright, break's over. Let's move on to the next section of our therapy, shall we?
Okay.
For this section, we're gonna play a game. A very classic one. It is called the shell game.
What's that? No. The shell game? Yeah, no.
It is more commonly known as cups and balls.
Okay, I know that. I suck at that game, apparently.
Why don't we give it a try? What do you think?
Whatever you say. She completely gave up
about
going against him. Anyway, he said,
love the enthusiasm. Alright, as you can see, I have three cups over here. And in one of them, I will be placing a...
ball?
Pardon me, but it seems that we don't have any balls here. Let me go get one.
Don't tell me it's gonna be an eyeball. Is it gonna be an eyeball? Just what the hell is going on? I know, right? What is happening? Where did he go? Don't tell me it is an eyeball. What the heck was that? Oh, he's back.
Thank you for your patience, Taylor. I appreciate it very much.
What the heck happened out there? Did you hear that?
Hear what?
The scream!
What scream?
Yeah, of course he's not gonna answer you.
Shall we proceed with the therapy?
Sure.
As you can see, I have three cups over here.
I knew it. It's a freaking eyeball.
And in one of them, I will be placing a ball under it.
Yeah, what the heck? That's not a ball. That's a freaking eyeball.
An eyeball is a ball. It is a sphere.
You're correct, but... yeah, that is not what I meant. Where the heck did you get it? Donated.
By a former patient.
Why would you use that for cups and balls? This is messed up.
Actually, according to the contract, we
are free to use it however we want.
Oh, you didn't sign a contract, did you? Jesus freaking Christ.
Any other inquiries? You know, the faster we finish this section, the sooner I can put it.
You're gonna put it? Okay. Okay. Let's go. I didn't pay attention! Oh my god! Can I even save? No, there's no saving here. I don't know! I didn't pay attention! And I don't want to check my recording because that's cheating. This one? Nope.
Interesting choice. Next time, possibly. The correct answer is... ta-da! Let's try again.
Okay, I think it's this one. Yes.
Très bien.
Okay, this one?
Magnificent.
Oh, he's getting faster. I don't know. It's between this two. This...
nope.
Okay. That was wrong.
Let's try again.
I hope you don't hurt me just because I didn't say the right answers. Eesh.
The answer is ta-da.
That was too fast for me. No, that's too fast again. I barely saw it. Take it easy. No. Next time? What? It was still in the middle?
Good effort, Taylor. Your performance wasn't the best, but I know you will do better next time.
There's a next time when there's a phone now and a lamp. Why?
Let's take another break, shall we?
Sure.
Awesome. Let me turn up...
No, don't stop turning up the music, man. It hurts my ears. Oh, okay. The music's gone.
Pardon me? Albert Krueger speaking. How may I help you?
Why did you suddenly have a phone there? And why does that look like that thing in Toy Story?
Is that so? Well, I'm sure you're competent enough to come up with a plan, am I correct?
What's this about?
No, William, we're not killing it.
Killing who?
I'd prefer that we come up with a better plan before resolving into that. Now please excuse me, I'm with a patient at the moment.
Killing what?
Sorry about that.
But killing what? Please do tell. Is everything okay? That sounds pretty serious.
Thank you for your concern, Taylor. I appreciate it very much. However, there's no need to be worried. I'll have you know that our team is extremely well-trained.
Okay, that's good to know. But, by the way, your last name is Krueger, right?
That is correct.
Just kinda curious, does that mean you're the CEO?
Good catch, Taylor. Yes, I am indeed the CEO of Krueger Corporation. In fact, my father was the one who created this company. All I did was simply take over after his death.
Is that why you came back from G4? To take over your family's business?
Yes, it is part of my destiny.
I see. But damn, I gotta say, I'm pretty honored to receive therapy from the CEO himself. Yeah, may I remind you, Taylor, who's... PhD is marine biology. He's not really qualified to be a psychologist. Or a therapist, even.
You're too kind, Taylor. I'm just simply doing what I enjoy doing. And not to mention, I enjoy talking to you very much.
Okay. I'm glad. I'm kind of worried for you, Taylor. You should be more wary.
I say that's enough time for a short break. Shall we move on to the next section?
Sure.
This section is a bit different. It is not a game or a test, but a way for me to get to know you better. Or as how I usually like to call it, the gateway to your heart?
The gateway to my heart?
Yes, I will be asking you a series of questions and I'd like you to answer them honestly.
What kind of questions?
All kinds of questions. Questions that are about you.
Why is your guard not up? He sounds creepy. All of this is... There's red flags everywhere. Why are you so okay with this?
It is an integral part of the therapy. Abstaining is not an option.
This ain't fair, you know. I didn't sign up for any of this. Finally, you say that. Why do I have to tell you anything about me?
Well, I guess I can modify this part a little bit. How about each time you tell me something about you, I'll tell you something about me in return?
Okay, that's kind of fair. But I still have to know why I'm here, you know? But how do I know if you're lying or not?
Trust is extremely important between a patient and their therapist. It is essential for the work to go as far as it needs to.
Okay, fine, whatever. Really? You're too agreeable, man.
Excellent. However, I do have one request. You'll have to...
Oh, dear. Red flags everywhere! No, do not do that. No. No. That's a big... Oh, no. No, don't go with it. No. Oh, she goes with it anyway. Dude, you gotta die. Like this?
Yes, perfect. Oh. My first question is, what was it like growing up in your family?
That's really personal. Nothing extraordinary. My parents were immigrants who came to G2 to seek opportunities. I had two siblings, and we used to all live under the same roof with our parents. Sometimes it gets a little bit annoying, but as a whole, it was a pretty happy experience. What about you? What was your family like?
It was also quite ordinary. Both of my parents were well-known figures in the medical field. They were very busy people. However, What's different from you is I was the only child.
I see. Should I open my eyes? I want to, but the thing is, it already started like this, and I'm afraid to, like, to, you know, get in more trouble if I don't follow what he says. No, I won't. Let's just trust him. I have no choice anyway.
My second question is, how connected do you feel to the people around you?
Well, I'm not very popular in schools, but I do have a few good friends that I feel deeply connected to, and my family as well. We understand and respect each other very well.
That's good. It is important to have friends and families that support you.
Well, what about you? Do you feel connected to the people around you?
Of course. I feel...
Oh! Why is a puppy getting hurt?
I feel deeply connected to all my patients. They all mean a lot to me.
I guess that's very professional of you. What the heck were all these noises? I know. No, don't... He's trying to tempt you. I feel like that's what it is. So no.
Next question. If you could wave a magic wand, what positive changes would you make happen in your life?
That's a tough one. There's really nothing I'd like to change. I like everything the way it is right now.
Interesting response. It is always important to appreciate what you have at hand.
Well, let's hear yours. What would you change?
I guess the world could have less mediocre people.
What's up with the music? Excuse me?
I'm just joking. I love my life and everything about it. There's nothing that needs to be changed.
Something feels off. And what is this with... Oh, that was actually happening? Like, is he playing that weird sound? No, I think he really is trying to tempt you to open your eyes. Because I feel like this is a trust exercise. No matter what happens, no.
Last question. Have you ever had the urge...
I feel like this is gonna be a jump scare. The urge to what?
To murder someone in your life?
No. Did he just kill someone?
Or maybe...
Oh, dear God. Is that what he's going to do to me? Excuse me? Of course not. This is messed up. Have you?
I personally take a dislike to hamburgers, so no.
That's not... I'm feeling really uneasy. Me too. But I feel like... No, this is the last one. Do I just keep my eyes closed? Am I gonna die if I don't? Okay, just imagine... Oh no, if I was there, I would have run immediately. Okay, let's think about this logically. If I'm in a room with an insane person... who told me to trust him... and close my eyes, which I already did, and then he asks questions like this, would I trust him or not? Would I open my eyes or not? I have to, because that's what he said. I feel like I have to trust him. No.
Thank you for your cooperation, Taylor. You are now free to reopen your eyes.
Oh, okay.
Shall we take another short break? Let me make the...
Why do you keep making the music louder? I lowered it on purpose. What? What's that? What's that? Someone singing? Yeah, do you hear that? You're not gonna say anything?
My apologies for such unpleasant experience, Taylor. Now, if you would excuse me, I will go handle that.
Oh dear.
Why don't you watch some videos in the meantime?
Okay.
I'll put on some videos.
Oh. Albert.
Yes?
Please don't kill him.
Of course I won't. Who do you think I am? I'll be back soon.
Oh, and it's just a cat and a mouse beating up each other. Okay,
stress.
And there's the
it's something many of us deal with on a
real people?
Basis, yet something few seem to have mastery over.
Uh-huh.
That's why we're working hard at Krueger, developing life-changing treatments and revolutionary dream therapy, allowing our patients to tackle stress in ways the world has not.
Are you guys graduates?
So what are you waiting for?
Psychology, at least, or do you have like proper doctorate degrees, not in the marine biology? What was that?
Hello again, Taylor.
Hi,
I hope you enjoyed the video.
That was a pretty cool commercial.
Thank you. In fact, it is a bit out of date. I plan to update it soon.
I see. Did things get resolved with that dude?
Yes, resolved. Peacefully.
How peaceful? That's good.
Are we ready for the next round of therapy?
How long is this therapy? Oh my god. Yes, sure.
This section is going to be a lot more fun than the previous ones. Have you by any chance heard of the Rorschach test, Taylor?
Yes. I heard that doesn't work at all, though.
So for this section, I will be showing you a series of ink blots. And you will tell me what you see in them. Is that clear?
Sure. I can't go against this anyway. I'm already here.
Alright, here we go.
That looks like... Rorschach tests usually don't have colors in them, though. It's just fully black. But I see a butterfly.
Quite the imagination.
That... I see... Maybe it's a Pokemon. But it's not one of the options. Pokemon. It doesn't look like a leaf. I guess another butterfly?
Really cool.
This one looks like a moth.
Okay.
Oh wait, is butterfly the correct answer for everything? Huh. That one looks like I guess another butterfly?
Is that what you see?
That one looks like a crab. Yes. Oh my god! What is that? That looks like a face with blood on it. Right? Dismemberment! Psycho corpse? Bloodshed? Murder? Regret? What? I don't know. I guess... human? No, it doesn't look human at all. It just has a face. A face? Really cool, he says. Oh my god. It's getting worse. That looks like another face. Bloodshed. There's a lot of blood. Okay. Leaf murder. Regret. No, psycho. Where is it? Psycho. Ah. It's nighttime. Please don't give me nightmares, dude. I'm gonna sleep after this. Maybe I can't sleep now. It looks like... slaughter.
Interesting choice. Good job, Taylor. That was incredibly fascinating.
Now what?
Well done, Taylor. Well done. I am so proud of you. I hate to say this, but we're getting close to the end of our therapy. I just want to say I really enjoyed speaking to you. And I really appreciate that you chose...
I didn't choose this. I was forced to do this therapy session. I actually didn't, but no worries. Yeah. It was also a very interesting session for me. Something's creaking right beside me. Oh my god. I'm freaking out.
I'm glad you enjoyed it as well. That means a lot to me. May I ask what was your favorite section of the therapy?
Favorite section? They were all pretty cool, I guess.
You're too kind.
I like the math section. Yeah, that was a simpler time.
You're too kind, Taylor. I'm so glad to hear that. Would you mind filling out this post-therapy survey for me? That would mean a lot to me.
Sure. I guess it was okay. How would you... he was nice enough. I don't know. Sure. Let's just say yes to everything.
Before I let you go, can I have one last request?
What is it? Please don't murder me. Sure, what is it?
Will you, what? Sacrifice yourself for the G2 district?
Why? Why is he glitching out though? Huh? What do you mean by that?
We need you for building a better future of G2 district.
What does that mean?
We need you to feed the hungry.
What? Is this about cannibalism?
G2 is our hometown. We need to make G2 better.
What do you mean, feed the hungry people?
My children have been starving.
Your children?
They will be grateful to you forever.
Did I die?
Thank you for your contribution to G2 District.
Bad end? I agreed to a lot of the things he said. Well, I guess I was too agreeable, I suppose. Okay. I will say, I did read a comment that says I could fix him. So it's possible to like somehow end up being with him, I guess? Is there anything else after this? After the credits? Yo, good to see that you're doing fine. As you can see, I'm very fucked. What a waste. They didn't even finish my intestines. But it's okay. This does not need to happen to you. The thing is, Albert seems to be using dream therapy as a way to find a certain type of people. So maybe, get all the questions right? Oh, because I messed up with the balls. Be as obedient as possible. Don't question him. Mm-hmm. Maybe that way you can save yourself from getting the same fate as I do. Why don't you go ahead and find out? Okay, so I may not need to use a walkthrough then, because that ending just said what I should be doing. However, that cup and balls is gonna be the death of me, so let me see if I could find a way to make that easier for me. Okay, so there's two more endings, right? the ending that Taylor was saying earlier was going to lead to another bad ending, but it's also the true ending. And then there's another ending that's the good ending, which is also another true ending. The thing is, the cups and balls section is gonna be, like I said, it's going to be the death of me. I can't keep up with it. That's gonna be the difficult one. So let's go with the good ending first, which is rebelling against him, basically. Okay, now this is the scary part because I have to keep opening my eyes. Okay, let's get to it. Yes?
Why did you open your eyes, Taylor?
I'm sorry. Of course, if you... Oh no, the little puppy! Getting hurt! Are your friends? Is there really no one else that you feel connected to besides your patients? What the heck were those? Yes, but I'm scared. Ah!
Is there anything wrong, Taylor?
No, nothing. Well, let's hear yours. What would you change?
I guess the world could have less mediocre people.
Excuse me?
I'm just joking. I love my life and everything about it.
Mm-hmm. Should I... I'm hiding behind my mic. Why did you do that, Doctor?
Taylor, I would kindly ask you to refrain from using such words.
No, but what the actual heck was that thing?
I unfortunately have no clue what you're referring to. It seems to me that you could be overstressed and thus had some form of hallucination.
No, I swear to God.
Do me a favor, will you, Taylor? Close your eyes and take a few deep breaths.
You just can't with this dude, huh? There's one more.
Have you ever had the urge to...
This is the scary question. This is messed up. Have you? I'm feeling... I know. One more time. One more time. You can do this. One more time. We'll be right back. Oh. I was already hiding behind my mic, but I still saw it. Okay.
My apologies, Taylor. I was getting too excited to hear your answers that I came a bit too close.
That was you? I wouldn't call that a bit too close, but whatever.
Shall we take another short break? Let me make the music louder.
Why? What's the point of making the music louder? And then there's that dude! Okay, there's the videos again. Please don't be scared, please don't be scared, please don't be scared, please don't be scary. Okay. Is the video gonna change? It is. It is. What am I looking at? What? Huh? It's all blurry. Ow. That high pitch. Ah, it's getting higher. What is happening? What is this video? There's an ambulance? Was that supposed to hypnotize me or something? Okay. That again. And now we're back.
Hello. I hope you enjoyed the video. What?
What the heck was that video?
It was a commercial of our company.
No, it wasn't. It was something way freaked up than that.
My apologies. I might have put on the wrong video. Anyways, are we ready for the next round of therapy?
The walkthrough said it's important for me to flip the last one. Just that. So should I flip this one? Yes. There's nothing.
I would kindly ask you not to do that, Taylor.
Okay, let's just follow. The last one is the only important one anyway. Okay, After this is the last one, I think. Bloodshed. Yes. Oh, who are you? Damn, cool drawing you got there. Didn't know that you were an artist as well. Who is that? Hello, doctor? Who is that? You?
Why did you do that, Taylor? I am so sorry.
The background is all red now. I'm so sorry.
That wasn't very nice.
I know, but I got curious. I'm so sorry. Do what now? Do what?
I'm quite confident that you know exactly what I'm referring to.
Why did the background music suddenly change? Okay. The game exited. The walkthrough said I need to open it again. What the heck just happened?
I apologize for my sudden outburst, Taylor. That was very rude of me.
Don't worry about it.
As an apology, I will answer your question. That was a classmate of mine from college.
Oh, were you two together? Were you guys friends? Is that why you were drawing him? You guys look kind of similar as well.
In fact, it is quite the opposite. We were arch enemies.
Arch enemies? Why is that?
No specific reason. Probably because we looked similar and we're both very competent people. So people love to compare us to each other. I was the best student in the class, he was the second. He always tried very hard to beat me in school, but he never succeeded.
Did you like him? Yeah, like him?
I guess you could say I admired and despised him at the same time. He had a lot of potential to be better than me, yet I witnessed him let them go to waste.
What do you mean? What did he do? You enjoyed feeling superior to him, didn't you?
I wouldn't put it that way.
Then let me put it this way. You enjoyed the fact that he always saw you as his goal, and you felt amazing because of that. You miss him, don't you? And all your friends from G4.
That is absurd, Taylor.
BS. Why else would you draw him? I know artists only draw things they like. It must be hard, going to a foreign district by yourself to pursue education. But what's even harder is, you have to say goodbye to all your friends after graduation. Why don't you give them a call sometime? Yeah.
I'll think about it. Sorry to say this, but it looks like I'll have to enter therapy early, Taylor.
Oh, that's fine.
I just want to say, I really enjoyed speaking to you. And it's been a while since I met someone like you, Taylor.
Someone like me?
Yes, rebellious, full of energy, no fear in your heart. But most importantly, you try very hard to give me a hard time.
Because I keep ignoring the things he says, I guess. I guess I'm flattered.
I hope we can become friends. Maybe we can write letters to each other?
As long as you don't kill me, sure. People don't write letters anymore. Oh, is he that old? Oh.
That's a shame. I guess I'll just figure out some other way. Before I let you go, can I have one last request?
Sure, what is it?
Would you mind filling out this post-therapy? Oh. Forget about it. Goodbye, Taylor. I hope we can stay in touch.
Oh. What? Huh? This is my desktop. Was that just a dream? What's this text file on my desktop? Good end? Oh, there it is, the true end. Huh. Is the text file in my desktop then? Or in the folder of the game? Can I read it? Oh, is that how he sent a letter to Taylor? Can I see it? Can I? No, thank you for making this game. It was good. Although I didn't get a second ending though. I know I should. Oh, there's a call. Hello? Oh, hello? Oh, they call- I mean, he called him!
It's been a while, Vincent.
Oh, there's the letter.
Dear Taylor, how are you doing? I called my archenemy today. He seems to be doing fine. Would you like to meet up sometime? I have a cool therapy idea to show you. All the best, Dr. Krueger.
As long as you don't feed me to your children, I'm okay with that, okay? And that's the game. I know I kind of cheated because I needed a walkthrough, but like, I couldn't, you know, I couldn't. No, I don't have any other way to explain why I didn't do the second ending other than me being a wuss. So, thanks so much for watching and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.